gauges are working, including the radio. Starting the vehicle. AC is on. As you can see, the temperature is coming down. Appears to be working okay, adequately. Gauges on the dash appear to be working correctly. Inside turn signal indicators are working. Turn the outside lights on. I'm going to flash the brights. Right side turn indicators on. You want to do the show the rear? All side marker lights. Wipers are working, need some blades. Strobes. As you heard, the air brakes are working. Manual locks, manual windows, has an air seat. Yeah, it's missing a cover. Could be a bulb issue for this side. Have good tread. Driver's sides appear to be the same. Have a good tread on them. These also have good tread. All the passenger side rears appear to have good tread. Those all appear to be good. The rear is just like a truck arm rear. I mean, there's not a lot to it, and it looks like it's in good shape. Rear suspension is the same on this side. It looks like it's in good shape. Storage box on the driver's side. There's one in the back, but it looks like it's stuck and been bent. The hinge pin's out. Same as the driver's side, another storage box. Exhaust looks good. All the hydraulic lines appear to be in fairly good condition. One spot mirror that's broken. Ones on the driver's side are good. Air horn works. I think they've put two batteries in it. I'm not 100% sure on that. Yeah, the interior seats are in fair shape. Headliner's got a spot in it. Control panel for the lights is up here. Some of it is working, some of it isn't. Vehicle drives and shifts well. Air brake holds. This is a driver's side outrigger. You want to go and get the passenger side one? Boom up. left. Right. Boom in. All hydraulics appear to be working well. Switch is found over here. Let me see if there's one for the other side. I also turned this light on. And if you go right back behind here, as you can see, one's working. The other one is not. It's probably a bulb issue. Could possibly be an electrical issue, but more than likely a bulb. Basically a steel flatbed. Doesn't look like it's got any kind of excessive rust or anything. Yeah, everything looks good. Doesn't appear to have any more rust than you'd expect on it. Cabling looks like it's in fairly decent shape. They've been bent a little bit, but still usable. Air cleaner and coolant reservoir and everything. Everything looks pretty dry.